First of the night here at Angle Park. Ready? Racing. Good line out. Got smothered back a bit. Amelia Krista is trying to push through, but Shine showing good speed. Gee, it bumped heavily there and taking a tumble. He's a J-Clo on the first bend. Getting away, Regal Looper. Out by five on Amelia Krista. Dinah Cataro. Then came Shine behind those. Cyclone Clifford. Then go Geronimo from Daniel's Tom. They race to the turn, though. Regal Looper is going to straighten with a really nice lead over Amelia Krista. Then came Dinah Cataro, but Regal Looper down to the line. Too good. Regal Looper first, second Dinah Cataro, third Amelia Krista, then came Cyclone Clifford. They were followed by Shine from Go Geronimo, Daniel's Tom, and he's a J-Clo is back at the tail. 30 and 27 the run. Had a really nice start, Regal Looper. He was able to hunt through and grab the front. It was only a 4.54 first section, but there was trouble out wide, and he was able to get through and hold them early, so has been too good. Cameron Butcher, CNY Butcher, a Fawn Dog, March 2012. Where's Pedro Little Looper? Number two first. 7 second, Dinah Cataro, Lisa Rasmussen. A Brindle Dog, September 2012. Superman, Marzina Bale. And Amelia Krista,